On this day, March 13, 1925, strike at the sugar mill of La Lima. The strike of March 13, 1925 originated in the sugar mill of La Lima, owned by Cuyamel Fruit Company Co, and spread to various parts of the North Coast. This was a day in the history of Honduras.